We out here. We out live here. On the scene, man. Let them know, big thing.
Everywhere we go, you know, we tap in with the network. I was everywhere, you know. You can't post it because they can see it. They be like, yeah, I'm going to be like, no, but I got other girls that are not you, but still tap in with the network.
What? We live on the scene, man. We're on Big Pedro. We on your turn club. We're on the team, man. We're starting vlogs.
You know, I'm out here drinking vodka. I bring my own shit because I'm gangster.
Bring your own shit. We out here Sacramento. Macramento out here live. Back to you live again. Let them know we big 24 mobbing over here. Skirt. We look. Oh, no mo. It don't go more farther. Yeah, that's pretty good. No, I'm mad that you can't turn the camera over here. Parking lot pimping.
I just saw all my cokes in the hallway.
You know what it is. Come on. You got it. We out here live. Direct. And where the truck or where the car at? To the right? Go.
Here's 30 seconds on how to clean the ball.
30 seconds on how to clean the ball.
Rubbing alcohol.
Rubbing alcohol.
Ziploc.
There you go.
Cheap sea salt. You can buy everything at the dollar store and not spend more than $10.
You heard it here first.
You know, you just do a
little. Look how clean that motherfucker is, because that bitch was dirty.
It was dirty like your girl's kitchen. And then you rinse it off and you buy kebab sticks. That's what I use to clean this. Kebab sticks.
Kebab sticks. You heard it.
All right. Peace.
Let them know.
Peace.
Deuces. And the after effect.
See, I didn't have to use a kebab stick, but it is recommended if you really like don't have the time to shake it up. So look.
Stupid clean.
That's it. There you go. All you need to do, make sure you rinse it out.
Rinse
if you
it
want,
out.
You can use some soap in the dishes just to make sure you don't breathe no alcohol. That stuff is very dangerous and can kill you. So just make sure to rinse it out with water or Dawn soap. You know, they use Dawn soap to wash baby ducks with the fucking oil. So I don't think that shit's gonna kill you if you use it right. So you should be okay. Peace out, man.
Peace.